A world with many fewer bees would be a very different place, according to a U.S. Department of Agriculture bee researcher.
If there was a remarkable shortage of bees, we would see our breakfast tables looking a lot less appetizing, and we'd be paying a lot more for the food that we did have. We would have cereal, and that would be cereal and bread, and that would be about it.
Ulcimer was part of an effort outside of USDA headquarters in Washington, D.C. to educate the public about the importance of honeybees and other pollinators.
A lot of our fruits and vegetables are dependent on pollinators, whether it's honeybees or another pollinator.
Honeybee research has focused in recent years on problems confronting bees, like colony collapse disorder.
Basically, what happens is that we have what appears to be a healthy colony. And over a period of a week or two, the vast majority of its workforce leaves the hive and never comes back.
Viruses and parasites are another problem facing bees.
They feed on the bees, and in the process of feeding, they would become infected by the viruses. And then when they go and parasitize other bees, they pass the viruses on to them. And once they pass the viruses on to the bees, then the bees become transmitters of the virus.
Ulcimer says part of the solution is to provide bees with resources and an environment in which they can flourish.
And putting them into fields where they can't meet their nutritional needs and they get exposed to pesticides is just not sustainable.
In Washington, D.C., for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.